Hi, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and today I'm going to show you how to type text in a circle in Adobe Photoshop. All right, let's get started. Okay, so here we are in Photoshop. I'm just going to come over here to Create New. I'll come up here to the top and choose Print and Letter, and then we'll Create. Now, the first thing I'll need to do is get on my Ellipse tool, which is right down here. I'll click it. And yours might show rectangle, so just click it and then hold, and then come down here to the ellipse tool. Now come up here to the top and choose path instead of shape. Next, you'll want to draw your circle, so click and drag and hold shift while you do to make a perfect circle. And by the way, you don't have to have a perfect circle for this. Now we'll get our horizontal text tool. The text tool is right down here. If it doesn't look like a T like this, just click and hold and choose horizontal type tool. When you get right over the line, you'll see that your cursor changes to this little wavy line. And when you see that, go ahead and click. And now we've got text, lorem ipsum, going around our circle. If you have an older version of Photoshop, you probably aren't going to see this text, but you can go ahead and type your own. I'm going to type hello world. You might notice that it didn't put it exactly where you want. And the way to move it around is to use these two tools, the path selection and the direct selection. We can use the path selection for most of this, but both will work. I accidentally deselected, so I'm just going to draw a box around it to reselect it. You'll notice that you can move parts of the path around by clicking and dragging on an anchor point. I'm going to undo. But to move the text around, you'll need to have the text highlighted. Then we can get in our direct selection tool, get right above the word itself, and just move it a little bit. Be careful not to come in here or it'll flip the text like you see. Now it's actually really nice that it does this, because if you ever wanted to make a seal, if you move the words around until they're at the bottom part of the seal, they'll be upside down. So if you want words on top and bottom, you'll actually need to make a duplicate of your layer. So we have two right on top of each other. I'm going to click and then pull it to the inside and then move it around here to the bottom. You need to stay on the inside of the circle for this to work. Now, a lot of times when you move the text down, it'll be too spaced out. So you can highlight it with your text tool and then use Option and left arrow, or Alt and left arrow on a PC, or right arrow to move the spacing inward. Let's go to Window and open our character palette. This one down here adjusts the baseline. So you can also move this up. I'm holding Shift to jump even further. Or move it down below the baseline. These tools can be a little bit tricky to get the hang of, honestly. A few things to think about. You need to be on the right layer for the text that you want to move around. If you want to change the text to something else, you'll need to be on the text tool. And if you want to move the text, you'll need to be on one of these two tools, the path selection tool or the direct selection tool. And that's it. All right, if you like this video, please click on the like button, and I'll see you in a couple days with another graphic design tutorial. Thank you.